This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
Cosumnes River College is locked down right now while police investigate a threat made against the campus. College leaders tell us someone made a threat of violence against the college. Los Rios police say they don't know how credible this threat is right now, so out of an abundance of caution, they have locked the campus down. We have a crew on the way to the Cosumnes River College, and we will keep you updated as we learn more.